Same jerseys? What's that? Let's go, bro.
You want to pick 97, 98?
Nah, bro, let's go. Did you say that one's better, right? So let's go. Let's see who's got the better Jordan!
Right? Make a point guard.
D60s, OD.
I made Jordan point guard. I do that shit.
Jordan 99, so done.
Alright. So what can I go?
That nigga look fucking ugly. Which Jordan is better, yo?
Let's find out. Next time.
On Dragon Ball Z.
SOTA!
Bro, hit ready. Bro. 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 Hit ready. Stupid. Yo, change your camera, take off the shits, the auto, the manual.
Hello everyone, get me.
Let's go, bro.
Ready for NBA action live on 2K Sports.
My Jordan is better than you, bro.
It's Chicago and the Chicago Bulls.
It's not right.
And Jordan not better than you, right? All right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade.
Yeah, I bet you my Jordan would do Air Jordan before
so
your Jordan, nigga.
Five right now. Rodman is up. There with
right? Hold on.
Then it's Jordan. Then it's Pippen. And it's Harper in the shooting guard position.
What?
And that's out of bounds. Chicago will return
position. Trat.
Here's Chicago.
Right? Right? Bread.
And so the ball out of
yeah,
bounds.
I swear it looks like it's hitting the fucking backboard, but it's not. You won't. Automatically wins. Not hitting near Jordan. Not hitting that shit.
Nails it from the high post.
Right?
And that's a great piece
right?
of work to get to
now
the
watch this,
there.
Bro. Wait.
Just tore the D to shreds.
Hold on, bro. Right? Right? Come over here, come over here, come over here. Right? I can just run around you real quick. Right? No, no, let me run by you, let me run by you, bro. Right, right.
Six on the shot
so
clock.
Spread them out, right? 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 Oh, well! I'm still done.
Good.
Oh, that is just weak defense oh. there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
Now, here's Jordan.
What the fuck? Get the fuck over here.
And it's Chicago with the rebound.
Right? Right?
Oh, tight defense being played right there. Got right up on him.
Right?
And forced the miss.
Right? Right?
Textbook work. Close enough
right?
to bother the shot. Good
oh
challenge.
My goodness.
Disciplined enough to avoid too much contact.
Oh.
No doubt he's struggling right now.
I won't, right?
From the field. Let's
yeah,
see
in.
If he can
oh!
Get
oh! Yo, you would have been
he's
so done.
Way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter.
There you go. Stop.
Michael Jordan on the wing.
Right.
From deep. The rebound by Pippen.
Right.
It would have been something to see if he
oh.
could hit that shot from that deep.
Greg, you know it. I know it. There aren't very many guys that can hit from out there. But he is one
no,
of
no.
them. That's the kind of range
no, no.
he has.
Half court.
Balls
oh.
on D. Following the
yeah,
three-point
right?
attempt by Michael
right?
Jordan.
Okay.
And the Bulls with another miss.
Not a quarter to remember as far as his offense is concerned.
Yeah, I'm salty, right?
Yeah, you know,
I'm salty, right? Yeah, you salty. You salty.
Oh,
right. Yeah, I'm so done, man.
Oh, my goodness. That's like
yeah, you salty, bro.
Insanity right there.
Do you think he realizes we've actually got a game, a serious
right?
game
oh!
in place here?
No, I'm done. He had an open lay.
The coach would draw it up on the fast break from start to finish.
Yo, he was wide open. Like, imagine
really
he just
done.
Air Jordan. Yo, what would you do, bro?
Chicago leading.
from deep three-point range.
Give me a second, give me that.
Kicks to Harper. Jordan from deep three-point range.
A really good rebound in traffic. That's what the big fella's there for.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it.
He was ready to do Jordan.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you right. have got
Nigga.
To have your head in the game.
Nigga, I'm a fuck up, right? I'm a fuck up, right?
There's one
that's
for
it.
Three.
Oh, the Bulls my good net. Yep, that's deep. It. Oh, my God. Jordan's so trash, bro.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all.
So the whistle blows on the shot from two free throws for the contact right there. Bulls getting their first shots from the stripe.
Why are you picking?
Michael Jordan. And he's good on the second.
He's there, bro.
Now right. Jordan. And that's out of bounds.
That shit was right in the middle of the O in Chicago. So it was splash.
Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first.
Wreck.
Chicago with the ball.
Oh.
From deep 3-point range. Hands with the ball out of bounds. Jordan touched it last.
Take it, Jordan. Is check.
Chicago trailing here.
You know, you do it.
From deep. Long lead passes to Jordan.
Right. Right. Well.
And no good. Had a chance to take.
Oh, yeah. I'm done.
That was good.
So
he presents a defender with a serious challenge. Always.
Why, bro?
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. Chicago leading by three.
I'm not right.
From deep 3-point range, the shot is off. So the Bulls will take it the other way.
Nothing seems to be going down for him today.
Nah, bro. Nah, bro.
We've got 1:23 left to play in the first quarter.
Boy, I tell you what, the complexion of this game would be completely
fuck out of
different.
Here.
If he'd shot Nigga. The ball anything like he's capable of.
What? Should bounce his
excellent
leg.
Job to track down the long ball.
And they're unable to get the time basket there.
Red. Oh.
Rodman dishes to Jordan. From the arc. It's hauled in by Longley.
He's jacked up a number of threes, but his accuracy has been lacking. Time to try something different, if you ask me.
Red.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it.
So then.
They have a chance to go 2-for-1 here.
Let's see how they play the clock.
Jordan.
Dennis Rodman, you're so lucky.
Rodman's got 4 rebounds now tonight. No good from Jordan.
And that's playing into the hands of the defense right there.
No way you can sneak that shot by him, Greg. I mean, he was all on top of that one.
That doesn't go either for Jordan. From deep.
Yo, I swear, that should look like it goes in. Like, it's about to go in, but it doesn't.
The half-court bomb.
Y'all won't buzzer beater?
It could go.
I was about to rage out.
Still a close game. Bulls leading by three.
I would have fucking. I would have fucking bad, bro.
And off we go. A close game. Now starting the second quarter. And guys, what's your take on the Bulls so far?
A lot of tough D being played by them so far. It's been the difference maker.
Greg, no uncontested shots for the most part. That's why they've had success.
Pippen is out there with Rodman.
Right.
Then there's Harper.
Right.
Then there's Longley.
Got him.
And it's Jordan in
right.
the one.
I won't.
So that's the five.
I won't.
The game for Chicago.
Got him.
From deep, the dish to Rodman.
right?
From deep three-point range.
Sucked in!
Jordan.
Right?
That's it.
Conley with it. Looking for his first basket still in this.
Well done.
They get a hand on it.
Right?
Ball, Chicago keeps possession. Bulls trail by three. No good from Jordan. And we're starting the second quarter.
Yeah,
about a minute gone. Quick shot there, and it's off target. Hands with the ball out of bounds. Jordan touched it last.
Yo, bro, I won't.
Chicago leading by three.
Not right.
Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone.
Look at that.
And
splash.
In Chicago gains possession.
Mm-hmm. Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro.
Chicago with the ball. Haven't allowed
any points.
Yeah, I swear.
Yeah, I'm done.
It's going to be tough for him to trim this deficit if he keeps missing those kinds of shots, Kevin. I mean, they need his points.
And so here is Chicago. They trail by three.
The bra guy. I won.
MJ taken off from the free throw. The dunk and the foul, a powerhouse move, and he's got a chance for one more at the line. Dennis Rodman picks one up. Chicago shooting their first free throw this game. And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
About that time, right?
Second quarter basketball, right? Just over a minute and a half played so far.
Right? Right?
Short.
There it is.
It's all in by the Bulls. Jordan's got three rebounds now in this one. Looking to end his cold spell.
Oh, oh,
some
oh,
solid
oh,
defense from Pippen.
Oh, that's good.
And the dunk by Jordan.
You're trash. You're trash, Jordan.
Tell you what, he can do a lot more damage to that rim than that.
Yo,
when
Jordan,
he wants to.
And you know, Clark, with the lead they're enjoying, tight. I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Me too.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'm glad he didn't, because otherwise we'd probably have a 45-minute delay here if he shattered the backboard.
Tries it from the top of the key. Jordan with another miss. Chicago leading by five.
This line? That line?
Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah,
nah, bro.
They need a
I'm talking about
just
this line right here.
Some momentum here, Kevin.
Hands with the ball out of bounds. Jordan touched it last. Second quarter of play with almost 3 minutes gone.
Right.
And Chicago has right, possession. And that's going to be a turnover. They call him for 8 seconds.
Yeah, bro, I won't. I won't, right? If this nigga Jordan is a guy, he will make this.
And it's well off target. Bulls trailed by five. From deep three-point range, it's all in by the Bulls. Harper's got 6 rebounds here tonight.
Right. Right.
From deep. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Jordan. From deep.
Hold on.
Jordan with another miss. The Bulls leading by 5. From deep 3-point range. The rebound by Jordan. Jordan's got his 4th rebound in this one. The Bulls keep it alive. From deep. No good.
Hot.
So the Bulls will take it the other way.
Here it is.
From
that's the
deep,
one.
3-point range.
Oh my goodness.
Pippen kicks to
right.
Jordan.
Got it. Right. The got it. Got
it.
Got it. With the face.
Jordan's got 13 points.
It was a fade, bro. It was a fade, bro.
About him? I mean, he's not going to miss.
Hell no.
And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession.
And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
Crack that nigga.
And really no choice but to lunge for that pass to make sure it didn't get through.
Yeah, that was important. Right. Probably would have been a quick 2 points if he doesn't get a hand on it and knock it out of bounds.
Right. Right.
Now here's Jordan. He's got 13.
He just has lost the feel in terms of scoring here in the second quarter.
Right, he won't.
144 left now here on the second.
He said, give me that. Nigga. Right. He won't.
139
he won't.
Left in the first half of the game.
Oh!
That's good.
Okay, bro.
The Bulls leading by 5. From deep.
In your face?
It's rebounded by Harper. Harper's got Imagine. His with that last one here
He's
tonight.
Not making that.
And the Bulls get it back.
No.
And stolen by
right?
Jordan.
Right? Right? I won't! I won't!
Jordan leading
so
Tell you what, he's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Absolutely right. Insane with that dunk.
Well, now they're starting to rub it in. Aren't they have build up a lead? And here we go, folks. Down. It's showtime.
That was a Kodak moment right there. The more there plays they and make like that, the more they'll have these guys on the ropes.
Bulls shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And he's good on the second.
Hey, you caca, bro. He's so caca. You know I'm making that. That shit was red.
They lead by 4.
Goodness, that's like temporary insanity right there.
I'm making it.
Do you think he realizes we've actually got a game, a serious game taking place here? I have my doubts, partner.
How about the determination?
Right?
Now that's
so done.
Competing for a rebound.
No. It's just straight up airborne.
There's 38 seconds left.
This nigga Jordan is double ring hot off of one dunk.
And
oh wait, no, that's
bounds.
That's
on
defense.
Touched it last.
I'm cold as fuck.
The Bulls leading by 4.
Icy.
From deep.
Oh. Brad.
And I bet you'll never see too many guys who can put forth an effort on the boards like this one, Brad.
Yeah, as a former outstanding rebounder myself, I can certainly appreciate what this guy is doing.
Right.
An extraordinary combination of talent and desire.
Curry not even 99, but he hitting that
today. Shit. Great performer.
Clock is clearly
on their
side.
Like
exactly. They can hold it for the last shot, and I think they will.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it.
I know, bro. Right.
There's 10 seconds left in the first
I'll let
half.
You do it. You won't.
True on the 14 footer.
So then, yeah, I won't buzzer beater fade. I won't, right?
Forget about
it. I'll be so done. No, I would have been so done.
And the first half comes to a conclusion in a game that has been very close so far.
My Jordan is
out front.
My Jordan, because I got 15.
And
nigga. No, it's me, nigga. Cause look, the total is 15. I have 15. You stupid.
No, nigga, I got 15.
No, you don't. Nigga, bullshit.
See how you check it.
You stupid, bro.
Oh, there you go. Oh yeah.
We'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway.
Go, bro. Go, bro.
Here we go now.
Go, bro.
The start of the third quarter, welcoming you back in a
where
closely contested
at?
First half
right
so
there?
Far.
Say less.
Take a look at
making
what Jordan's
that.
Done. He
Imagine.
Has 15 points, and he's come away with 2 steals as well. He's blown
I just
up
think I got Gatorade already. Do you not let go of R2
the
at all?
Of intelligence as a defender because he has been a nightmare.
You would have been so done.
So for Chicago right now, they've got Pippen. Dennis Rodman is out there with Long.
Never!
Then it's Jordan. And it's Harper. And the two guys.
Imagine.
It's been a cold spell for them coming out of the half, missing their first 3 shots. A tough start.
Right. Right. I won't.
And 3.
He's not exactly striping them from deep. He had 1 3 ball in the first half. Still bagels in the second.
For the lead.
For that.
The Bulls keep it alive. from deep three-point range. Rebound by the Bulls.
Right. So done, right?
Fires for three.
Nigga. Nigga.
He got the first basket of the third quarter for the Bulls.
He's obviously hit a bit of a dry spell here.
The hell no.
One of five.
Ball.
Long lead passes to Jordan.
Okay, that's him. Sight.
Chicago leading by five. And so it looks like the Bulls.
How about you suck my dick?
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. And that's not even close.
So done.
Pippen with the steal.
Yo.
Chicago with the rebound. Rodman's got rebound number eight now on the night.
This is a caca.
No good from Jordan. Guys are looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Bulls trail by five.
Apparently
Rodman grabs the miss. Pass to Longley. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls.
Nah, bro, look, this
Rodman dishes to Jordan. Jordan can't get that one to fall. The Hail Mary from beyond half court is off target.
Get your ass up.
The Bulls leading by five.
Right.
And to the ball out of bounds, Jordan touched it last.
I'm going to make
second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone.
Tight.
Here's Chicago.
Okay.
Haven't given up any points here in the second half.
Right now, the defense needs to do a better job of closing out on this guy. He's heating up from outside.
Now here's Jordan. 12 points for him. That's going to be over and back. Not watching for the line that time.
So done. Right.
Chicago with the ball. Searching for that first bucket here in the third. And out of bounds as Chicago gains possession.
Right.
And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. And he can't extend the lead to double digits. Chicago leading. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. Chicago leading by eight.
She was right.
The rebound by Jordan. Jordan's got his sixth rebound on the night. It's offline from half court. 2-on-1 as they jump out on the break. Offensive rebound from deep range. And he recovers.
Right.
And the Bulls get it back.
Way to play the boards.
Right.
With the offensive rebound.
Right.
Jordan can't get that one to fall.
They're really getting the work done inside with their rebound.
That defensive backcourt has been controlled. They have not allowed a lot of second chances. It's been about one and done for the most part. And I'm not talking about leaving college.
Yeah, I know you're not. That's a bunch of good
right?
rebounding.
Oh,
place.
My
there's
goodness.
And now it's a double-digit lead. Jordan's got 23.
And that's sort of been the story here today.
You already know Jordan got 23, nigga.
Kicks to Jordan.
Jordan got 23, bro.
The whistle blows on the back.
Get that shot out of here.
Over and back.
Come on, bro. Yeah, I won't, bro. I won't, bro.
And it's blocked by Jordan.
You won't. You won't.
Stop the run.
Count
that one. Jordan's got 14. The Bulls leading by eight.
Right. Right. That's why that's him.
Rebound by the Bulls. Rodman's got rebound number 17, if you can believe that. The drive by Jordan.
And what?
Look at what Jordan's done. Eight rebounds to three denials. More than half their points have come from him alone.
It's been a one-man show. He has carried them.
Hey, what you gonna do if I make it, bro?
He shot two free throws in the game, made one and missed one. And so Jordan nails both of them.
Step back.
Hope they get it there.
There's another opportunity.
Brad.
Everything's going right for these
I know
guys.
You heard the splash.
107 left in the third quarter of the game. And that's not even close.
Right? No, right?
And
no.
To the ball out of bounds. Jordan touched it last. Bulls trail by six.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's plus five
right.
In that category.
And guys, you know that rebounding is a huge part, a huge component of winning.
Yeah, you already
it's
know.
Not a glamour stat, but it's necessary if you're going to be a winning team.
And with the time left, they still can go two for one.
Boy, they've got to do it fast. They must hurry from here.
The Bulls leading by six.
From yeah, deep. Bro.
Jordan can't get that one to fall.
Come on, bro. You won't.
And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
Right? Here's I Chicago. Suck, right? I suck, right?
What range on that shot?
It's
amazing.
You shot fast. Jordan better than you, bro. Jordan better than you, bro. Alright, who we doing next, bro? Yeah, bro, who we doing next? Yo, James Harden? I call these ones. Nigga. Stupid. No, nigga. Oh, well. I mean, I guess. Alright, let's go.
Clutch City.
For James Harden. You won't. Well done.
Welcome everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports.
Find out next on Dragon Ball Z. Yeet.